Hey guys, this is JK Stocks, and we have a Skullcandy Uprock headphones review. I just got these headphones later today when I gotta make a review on them because I love them so much. I'm just gonna start off by saying if there's a 5 stars, I'd rate these out of 5. There's very little leakage, but then again, these are like they're not in the phone like the Beats or some of the Skullcandies. But like they just go on your ear. I don't know, right there, and they're just really good. They fit good to your size because they have the customizable thing right there. There's many different colors. I got the black ones, which are the only ones that are there. And they costed me about $32, and so I think that's really nice for this. I really like the details on the side, Skullcandy, and the skull. I really like that. It's compatible with anything that can take a 35mm wide cable, a headphone cable, or I guess you want to call it. Here is the box. It's just a kind of an ordinary box, I guess, just thought I might show that. I was just testing it with my iPod, and it works great. And so far I haven't found much issues. The reason I got these was I'm going to California tomorrow. Well, what's tomorrow? March 30th. So, I'm going tomorrow, and I'll be gone for about a week, so I won't be able to get any videos out, and I'm not filming in Los Angeles or California, so you guys won't be able to get any of that. And I'm really excited to wear these, because they're kind of sleek, and they look really, oh, I didn't see this, wow, that's really nice too. So, if you like this video, rate it, thumbs it up, subscribe always. This is not usually my normal thing. I'm probably not gonna do much of these, but I just decided to do it because I love them so much and I wanted to get the word out to you. So if you guys are thinking about buying some Skullcandies, these are fun. I mean, the little headset ones, I don't really like those. They don't stand in my ear, like unless I like mash it and like, totally like, use a hammer and put them in. And I don't really like those huge ones. They're kind of big and ugly, and I don't really like them that much. And these are just perfect. They're medium about. I like them going over your head. Everything's pretty much fine. So there's not bass. Like the bass doesn't totally drown out any of the vocals or the music. I'm mostly a hip hop listener, and I don't have any really hard rock. I guess you could call it, but that's all I have to say about these. They're great headphones. Like I said, 5 out of 5 stars. So this is JK Stocks, and goodbye.